No, I've never given it any thought. You can't blame these ball players today for getting all this money. The club owners are the ones that are giving it to them.
Sure.
Why should they turn it down? They go to arbitration. They don't do so bad at arbitration as well. And I think so long as those sponsors are, feeding the networks, why baseball is going to get a bigger share of the pot.
Besides, what could you have paid a man who many consider the greatest all-around player to ever put on a baseball uniform? He could do it all. And he always did it with class, rarely showing emotion.
Against Joe DiMaggio in the sixth game, the Dodgers' Al Gianfrida, whose breathtaking catch saved three runs.
Well, when he made that great catch, sure, it was an emotional thing because I was close by the second base and I gave the dirt a kick, but it's a good thing it wasn't close enough to the bag. I'd have never got out to, I would have never got to the field again. But it was one of those kind of plays where he was just a little bit out of position, and he went as far back as he could, threw his hand up and come up with the ball. I have to give him a lot of credit for what he did.
People talk about the 56-game hitting streak and the fact that it may never be broken. That's one of those records that may never be broken. What do you think?
Well, we keep hearing that. It'll never be broken, never be broken. But all records are made to be broken, and there are quite a few records that have been broken that we didn't think would be broken. For instance, the pitching thing, that Hershiser, pitching six complete shutout games. That was fabulous. I didn't think right. That record could ever be broken. Mind, somebody will come along and break that record. One thing they're not going to take away from me because of the Yankees won 10 pennants and 9 World Championships, and nobody, I believe, is going to do that for a while.